Okay, let's try something different.
Hi, this is LaserIT with a video tutorial showing you how to turn off the Windows Aero Shake. To give you an example of what that is, I'll open up these two documents here, and when you shake one of the windows, the other one minimizes. This can be pretty problematic depending on what kind of DPI your mouse is set up, and can cause problems. So let's turn that off. Let's close those down. So you're going to press the Windows and the R key, and you're going to bring up regedit, regedit. Let's go into the registry and click yes. Okay, so we're going to change this for the current user. So go into H key current user, go into software, go into policies and Microsoft, and then Windows. So we're going to create a new key, which is essentially a new folder. I'm going to call it Explorer with a capital E. And in Explorer, we're going to create a new DWORD 32-bit value. And you'll need to type in there, NoWindowMinimizingShortcuts. Now we need to assign this a value, so right click and go on to modify. Okay, and the value we're going to give this is a 1. Click OK. Right, for any registry changes, you will need to restart the computer. So let's restart. Right, now we're back on the desktop, we can give that a quick try. So let's open up these two documents. And let's take a look. So I'm going to shake this window and see if we get it to minimize. Perfect. As you can see, the other window hasn't minimized and it's back to normal. If this video has helped you guys, make sure to please leave a like.